Well, that was all of that. Go with the paladin. Boy, it would have been nice to have had more money. There's something to buy here. Okay. There's a health, but a damage downs. A way health down. A gold bonus. Most expensive thing. 500, 50, 50. Oop, nope, don't equip it. Okay, one more run, I think. Do one more run and then we're gonna, well, I don't know, we'll see how the run goes. I don't want to commit myself yet. But I feel pretty good about, would you just stab it? Stick him with the sword. Biggest thing I really needed from my previous attempts in the boss seemed like if I'd had just a couple of more hits, I would have been better off. And I basically just put myself in a situation where I was like two hits away and failed. I don't want to do that again. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna jump right down into those spikes. Nice blind room. Huh. That's that. Take no damage. Really can't be done without time stop, I don't think. Either that or... Hang on. Oh! I can do it, what do you know? Another rune! Yay for another unlockable. Perseverance! Not a great player, but I have perseverance. Hermes boots again. This game really wants to give me Hermes boots. I have no way of killing this guy. Actually, hang on. I can defeat this guy. What a strange way to beat him. Come on, keep hitting me. Come on, hit me. Victory! Another rune! What an odd way to win! I'll take it though! Oh, no, don't! You lost the gold! Why did you do that, you dumbass? Alright, it wasn't much, but still. That's the entirety of the castle. Look. can't get in the air because I'm not tiny. Remember when those split, they one goes up. That's what the boss does. That always seems to give me problems. There's another treasure. Oh, that's right, I got the boots, so never mind. I don't even need to worry about the spikes. I don't need to worry about the spikes anywhere, because I think I got peripheral artery disease as well. I wonder if jumping top it. Yep, that still hurts. Probably shouldn't have done that. That was kind of dumb. Oh, but I got two chickens. So, never mind. I learned my lesson. I wonder if I'm running out of plans. Take no damage. Oh! Oh, I don't take damage anyway. That's right, I forgot. But yeah, I don't even take damage. I thought I'd screwed it up. Yeah. Actually, yeah, I need to go up. Another plan. Oh, there's chests down there. our chests. Brute force. Sometimes you just gotta brute force it. I'm offline still. There's something broken on the Twitch TV side. Or my side, one of the two. Yes! Another plan. Another plan foiled. We have to move on. Moving on. And there's still a couple of rooms left here. Saved. Ow. Up. And yeah, now we are at a teleporter's right over here. Next level! Ooh, there's a treasure chest over there. But it's so far over there. That was some poor playing there. Should have thrown the magic immediately. Oh, that's a mimic. That was dumb. Of course that was a mimic. Ah. there is a treasure chest here. That is not a mimic. Yes! Another plan. I love it when a plan comes together. Sword, barbarian. I have no idea the health on this one. Let's see if there's something. Health and damage. Health down, armor up. And health. Take a look at the found. Ah, so close. I wonder if I should go to the boss now. Let's give it a shot. Let's see if we can't get to this. The no pain one. I have no idea how I am health wise. Take that. Oh, there we go. That's a mimic. No, it's not. That's weird. Stand there. not that way. Can't get out that way. Hang on a second. Issue crapping up here. Really weird that animal stuff is all acting weird. That was dumb. Really dumb. Why did I do that? I got too concerned. On looking at something over here. But I got an upgrade. Might as well build that part of the castle. Terribly concerned about the power-ups. At the moment, I want another attempt at the boss. What I really want. What I really want. Oh, I should have. That was dumb. I should have locked the castle.